The two boys are playing with wood. Of course, Piper's stolen one of the toys. Oh, I know, darling. Let's give Spencer his toy back. Piper,
so put a cross next to there just to make it so okay. No, if you don't have a
I know Piper keeps nicking off with your toys. It's not very nice, is it?
I don't have
two. Yeah, you play with Piper's toys then. If Piper plays with your toys, you play with his. Good idea. Piper, really? Nearly got him.